以爱之名为他而战。我是于立萌，在过去的30多年里，我曾走到过人生巅峰，也曾坠落过低谷，犹如过山车一般。在过山车的过程当中，有人为我担忧，有人为我落泪，也有人为我付出所有的心血。今天来到跨时代战书，我想对他们说，对不起。
你好，
我叫于立萌，来自辽宁阜新。Let's go, yo. I'm like an addict, do I gotta have it? I ain't even playing, got a really bad habit. If it moves, gotta grab it. Fuse like a magnet, lose won't have it till I'm doomed in a casket.I ain't playing, got a weird mind. If you work 8 hours, I'ma work 9. If the shit tastes sour, you should taste mine. I'ma stay in power for a long time. Get up, nah, I ain't a quitter. Toss me the ball, I'm a really big hitter. Big picture, I'm a straight killer. Rising the song to the highest bidder. Got juice, got gas, I'ma move fast. New shoes, new tracks, like who's that? I'm new, come back, better than last. Yeah, it's a new me, never gonna look back. Never gonna look back.Cause damn, I was built to last. You move slow and I move fast. And that's facts. Only I can make a change. Slowly take a step today. I will never be the same. Cause that's what it takes.那时候可以算是个哥们吧，就认识不长时间。他说他张忙结婚，说用5万块钱，那时候也挺好面子。嗯，张口随就答应了。我说行，我说哪天用我就给你拿。实际那时候我手里一分钱都没有，然后到家里边就跟我妈说，我说的想买辆车，几天之后就提回来，然后把这个我有5万块钱给我拿着。他就把卡直接给我，就给我5万块钱，我就随手就给我那个哥们了。就那时候给他们气的都不行，说这，说把这钱骗去了，还没啥没买，还借给别人了。而且就我妈为了我很多事都气的都，还住进了医院。那是对中秋节快到中秋节的时候，然后我妈说让我回家过个团圆节吧。然后那天正赶上，这有几个就哥们儿约我这打麻将。我就直接去跟他玩牌，就打麻将去了。这边他老在来电话，然后那边呢，我就还就玩的时候就他就怕分心，我就一直没接电话，就打一遍挂。后来时间实在太烦了，电话就关机了。第二天再回信息的时候，给打我的时候他不接，我把电话接过去就说你妈妈住院去了，拉走了。